Leader of opposition Dr. Mukul Sangma today urged the state government to audit villages in rural areas through the disease surveillance system so as to mitigate the spread of COVID-19. He made the statement following his visit to various healthcare facilities in the state's capital to review their COVID preparedness. He was accompanied by Congress MLAs Charles Pinrobe, Dr. Amperin Lingdor, Mohendro Rapsang and HM Shangpliang. The team visited Step Down COVID Hospital, Shillong Civil Hospital, the Corona Care Centre at IIM and Pomlum PHC.
We need to have some auditing of every village. We have a system in place. We have the disease surveillance system put in place. It has been there for donkey's years. It is one of the most vibrant disease surveillance systems in the whole world. Therefore, it should be activated much more aggressively to know what exactly is happening in every village. Is there a reason for us to worry? Are there incidents of any cases which give us reason to believe or suspect incidents of COVID-19 in those villages? And therefore, that will give us a clear picture. That is what we have discussed. We have discussed with the district administration that is of crucial importance. Otherwise, you know, the virus will be in our vicinity, even though we have the perception that, okay, the second wave is flattening, it's declining, so it's time for us now to, you know, restore our normal life. Then suddenly you have the viruses in our vicinity, in the rural areas, it will come back. So in order to ensure that it doesn't happen, the proper auditing of every village is important. Since the virus has entered, since we are still at war against this virus, therefore, if the enemy is in our vicinity anywhere, we have to be very, very clear. Only when we know that, okay, there are no more enemies hiding anywhere, then we know what to do. So this is one crucial aspect which we have shared with district administration. We'll continue to do so. Tomorrow we are visiting Rivoi and we will discuss this.
Pointing out that the death toll in the second COVID wave was alarming, Dr. Mukul stated that the government should be prepared in case the state sees a third wave of coronavirus.
The third wave. Now, how the third wave will ultimately manifest itself is always going to be something which should be kept in mind, and we should always be prepared for element of surprise, and therefore we should be always prepared to deal with the chances of any third wave coming, and which bracket of the age group will be the likely victim of the manifestation of that third wave of this COVID-19 disease, and how we should be prepared. Therefore, since the preparation is happening now, it is only appropriate that this whole preparation is designed to deal with the third wave. Let us be very frank, preparations are still on, okay, not completed. So it is only therefore appropriate to look at how we can appropriately align the design and integrate all those interventions that is required to deal with the third wave, where we apprehend the younger group of our population to be the likely vulnerable group. With the kind of inputs that we are receiving from other parts of the country and other parts of the world.
He also stated that there was a need for a more aggressive universal vaccination program.
Why we are also demanding that there must be aggressive vaccination. The vaccination which must be universal vaccination. You see, the country has already had this wealth of experience in as far as vaccination of the targeted population across the nation is concerned. We have demonstrated as a nation for the whole world that India is capable of inoculating vaccines to the whole population. We have a very robust system put in place. And since our vaccine that is being used do not have the challenge of such a expensive cold chain, it is not that tough to have an universal vaccination on time. Therefore, we are urging both the state government and the union government to aggressively put in place all the measures to complete universal vaccination.